Good afternoon, good morning, good evening, wherever you are in the world. Welcome to the wonderful world that is the 365 Challenge. What we're doing is raising awareness of the effects of post-traumatic stress disorder in association with the wonderful, fabulous people at the gym group, especially here in Watford. Once again, Elizabeth Costello, that supreme athlete that she is come up with a suggestion for pain for me today. Dips. So here we go, 90 seconds.
All right, let's go. Dips. Yeah, you almost had 30 seconds. So just try and get the back a little bit closer to the step. Try and keep the back flat.
Right, back straighter.
Yeah, back more straight so it's not. That's it, a little bit closer to the step. So bum closer to the step.
Sorry?
So get your bum closer to the step. Got another 30 seconds. We keep the chest up. Three more seconds. Try and keep the back flat. That's it. 10 more seconds. You okay? 3, 2, and 1.
For those who've had it off and think I've had it really easy the last few days, I think Elizabeth realised that as well. And that hurt. How many dips can you do in 90 seconds? Come down here to the gym in Watford and try it. It ain't that simple. Bye.